Hi guys, welcome to our next episode of Twin Life, and I'm going to show you guys what's going on my balcony with my birds and my rabbits. So please remember, drop a like, share, comment, subscribe. Is it power?
So guys,
these are my my rabbit. This is this one right here is Jet, short for Jet Black. And this right here is Princess. I just call her Princess because she's just like a princess, you know? I just always say Princess. So she like her back rub. Both of them are females. Jet Black is a bit more shy, but Princess like her rub down, and sometimes he got jealous sometimes and just come right in the midst of things for his pet as well. Come on, okay. You see, he try to butt me because he think I'm attacking him or I'm trying to catch him. Because sometimes he escape and I have to put him back in the cage because he ruin every. Where? Yes, they will bite up stuff. They will ruin your shoes, your Gucci, your Armani, or every single thing. But they are adorable. So. And over here, I have a male pigeon, and he is beautiful. Have him for a week now. So I don't let him out, trying to make sure he's familiar, he feel home, you know, and give him some good feed, and then make sure he's well healthy, and then I can let him out on the balcony with the rest of the guys. So right now, I just want him to calm down and get familiar with the family. Get it? Familiar with the family. Okay. Alright, so we still have the cage open right here. Also guys, I have two canary, a male and a female, and of course I leave my balcony one side open. So we have screen and most of it, and I have only this section open. So they go and they come as they please. And they, yeah. So they feed, I have their feeding pond. And they also eat from here. They go inside, they eat from there. And guys, look what we have. We have babies. Right now she's protecting her baby. She's in her protective mood, and she don't want no one around. We're not gonna disturb her too much, but I will just show you guys what a good mom would do. I'll show you guys one of the baby. Nothing will happen. They're very big, they're healthy. Beautiful. They're 5 days old. This is the daddy. That's why he's in his protective mood right now. And this one, I bought that one 2 weeks ago. So gorgeous. This is the dad. That's a, I think the dad is a Cuban big chest. And the one behind him is actually a bigger pigeon. I don't know the name. But it's a baby right now. So it's gonna get bigger. So guys, stay tuned. I have more footage coming at you guys. And yeah, remember, subscribe if you like my content. I have more stuff, guys. These two birds are African canary. Yes, they are African canary. They are smaller, much smaller than your average canary that I just showed you guys. They're not here right now, they took off, but they'll be back. But yes, these are much, much smaller than your average canary. These are hard to know. And then, last but not least, my finchy, my Java finchy. These birds are beautiful, they're one of a kind, they're everything that I dreamed of having a bird. So there you have it, guys. Hope you like. Thank you, guys. Subscribe, like, share, comment. Yuzi, Twin Life.